The Sarasota County Sheriff's Office is investigating an early morning shooting. It happened around 2:30 a.m. in the 1800 block of Rita Street in Sarasota. One adult male is dead, and deputies say all other involved parties are accounted for. The investigation is ongoing at this time. We have a crew on scene, and we'll bring you updates when available.